Hello friends, this is the Spa Guy, and yes, I'm standing in the Tiger Man Karate Dojo and Museum, which is 2 miles from Graceland, right up the street. ELVIS practiced karate in this building. There's videos and photos of him here, and I'm telling you all that to tell you this. I know that this is supposed to be me talking about this new movie trailer. I just want you to know that there's aspects of Elvis's story that are not going to be covered in this movie. Elvis was huge into karate, started in 1958 in Germany. I actually went to Germany and filmed all the Elvis stuff there. I even went to the Netherlands. This story is a lot about the Colonel. I went to the Netherlands where the Colonel was born. So let's look at the trailer and I'll give you my thoughts on it. First, I want to say this. If you're an Elvis purist, this movie, just like all the rest of the movies, are going to make you mad because there's going to be things in it that are not going to be accurate. Visually, I have seen the trailer, but I'm going to watch again. Visually, this thing is pretty darn beautiful. If you're a purist, it's going to make you mad, but it's not for us. After this, I'll tell you who it's for. Stay tuned. Snow. As I mentioned, visually it's beautiful. The lightning bolt hanging around Elvis's neck, that didn't happen. And these scenes would have happened in Tupelo where they're in the tent. And it was a lot bigger place Shake Rag was in Tupelo, Mississippi. And this scene where he's standing there in front of the people and he's nervous, that happened 90 days almost exactly after he recorded That's Alright Mama. The Colonel was not even thought of at that time. So those are two things that are together that were not together in real life.
To promote you, Mr. Presley.
Them on the Ferris wheel, not a thing.
Are you ready to fly?
How much?
They're making you think Elvis went to this carny, and that's not what happened at all. The Colonel was already handling Hank Snow by the time, which was one of the largest acts.
I can't move, I can't sing.
Now, Graceland is beautiful. The pink Cadillac color's wrong. But the way they portray Elvis with the girls just falling all over him and the huge crowds and them running after him, all is accurate. That's a fact.
Tragedy, but it has nothing to do with us.
It has everything to do with us.
They could have chosen someone that looked more like Elvis than Austin Butler, but nobody really looks like Elvis. That reminds me of the penguin in Batman. Visually, it's going to be beautiful. But as I mentioned, if you're a purist, it's going to make you mad. The Colonel was originally a carny, but I'm a believer that no Colonel, no Elvis. Those two were together. When I think of Elvis, I think of the Colonel. When I think of the Colonel, I think of Elvis. It was almost like a 50-50 thing. And I don't mean that financially, by the way. And there's this thing that the Colonel took 50%. And that's absolutely not factual. Something that we do, I told you that I would tell you who this was actually for. It's not for us Elvis purists. Who this is for the younger generations that don't know who Elvis is. This is going to make him iconic in their eyes. It's going to visually just blow their minds. And then they can come to us. And I'm saying us, I'm talking about myself, Globetrotting with Trey. If you're an Elvis fan, you can tell your friends, you can fill them in on the details. And what that's going to do for all of us is it's going to get them really fired up about the story where they want to learn the real Elvis. That's where we come in. The Spa Guy and Globetrotting with Trey, we have spent years and years and years following the footsteps of Elvis for such a time as this. The reason that we did that is we want you to know who the real Elvis is. We want to know who the real Elvis is. That's the whole point. We want to go to these places, walk in his footsteps, and try to understand this person that's still 45 years, almost 45, we're coming up, after he has passed away. They're making movies about him. We're still talking about him. So who was this person? If you want to know, you go to my channel, look for Spa Guy, S-P-A-G-U-Y and Elvis on YouTube. You will find over 500 videos. My sidekick, Trey, Globetrotting with Trey, like the Harlem Globetrotters, you go check him out. Between the two of us, you're going to learn who the real Elvis is. The trailer was beautiful. I think Baz did a great job. I'm glad he did it. That's the other thing is, these guys could have not made a movie about Elvis. So I'm thankful that they made it. Is it going to make the purist happy? No. But no movie has. That's where Trey and I come in. In the future, we plan on doing a real movie with true scenes in the actual places that they happen, if those places are still around. Thank you so much for watching this. I could go on and on and on. Check our channels out. I have been to Germany. I have been to the Netherlands, where the colonel was born, to Breda, which is the town he was born in. I've stood on the spot of his birthplace because I wanted to know who the colonel was, just like I want to know who Elvis is. If you want to know this story, this fascinating story that Trey and I both say doesn't need any embellishment, it's fascinating just like it is, but for some reason Hollywood always wants to embellish it, come to our channels. You will learn the real Elvis. And one day, we will do a movie just as beautiful as that movie, except for it will be as accurate as we can make it. That's why we're learning from the people. We find the people. We've got Jimmy Snow coming this August to the dojo to speak. Jimmy Snow's 86. He was with Elvis on tour in 1955. Yeah, he was there. He's the only living person that was on that tour during that time. And there's photos of him on the first pink Cadillac, the one that burned in Fulton, Arkansas. I bet many of you didn't know there was two pink Cadillacs. That's right. If you want to know those kinds of things, check our channels out. I'm excited for the movie. Once the movie comes out, we'll talk about that. But if you want to know the real Elvis, we are your go-to. The Spa Guy and Globetrotting with Trey. That's what we did this for, so you can know the real Elvis. Watch the movie, get fired up, and then we fill in the blanks. I tell you what, I don't know much, but I do know Elvis history. That's a fact. Tighten up and watch the movie. Tighten up and watch The Spa Guy and Globetrotting with Trey. Do it now.
So if you want to support this effort, make sure that you subscribe, like, and then join. That helps us to get more videos out there. Yes, it does.